discussed that he believed they had a special opportunity to work together. I think it's one of Reagan's most important breakthroughs and insights was that he recognized that Gorbachev was a different kind of Soviet leader. Gorbachev belonged to a new generation of Soviets who believed that to survive, the system needed wholesale economic and political reform, and that also meant a less hostile relationship with the West. The first meeting between Gorbachev and Reagan was in Geneva in November of 1985, and I'm sure many of you remember the famous picture of the two leaders greeting each other at the beginning of the summit, and Gorbachev arrived wearing a wool coat and a top hat to protect him from the cold, and Reagan